singing. Players have warmed up. The game is just moments from kickoff. With Lackey to go for a 4-1-2-3 formation, a popular lineup that mixes a solid defence with an exciting attack.
4-4-2 formation.
This fixture to get underway. He's got the ball at his feet. Moving down the flanks here. Oh, he heads wide. Wide of the mark from the player. Let's take another look at it. That was the first shot today. They hope they can do better later on. He's headed the ball forward. Good defending. Santos in possession. He dribbles the ball forward. That's a crack! Keeper got a hand to it. Let's take another look at that wonderful save. In with pace, tries the header. Volley forward. Is this the moment? He shoots, and that is a fantastic goal. They've been firmly in control, expect, and finally, they've got their goal.
Ball.
To the referee, assistant to raise his with the calibre of players on the bench, I'm not surprised the manager will be making some substitutions. Here's Pearson. Distance goal kick. Keeper collects. He dribbles the ball forward. They've got the lead to keep it. They're still going to need to have that composure. He's darting forward using the width of the pitch. Stab his body in the way. Seems in pain. Let's hope he's not too badly injured. It's going to be a double substitution today. He's put some power behind it. What an opportunity! Excellent defending to block the shot. Gets it to safety. A close lead here, but the losing team can still salvage a point if they look threatening on the attack. Oh, easy decision here, it's a goal kick. Keeper takes control of the ball. Mate has the ball. We're into time added on now. It's all over, 1-0 the scoreline. They should have scored more, but they'll be pleased with the clean sheet.